Barn. Oh, now, Barney, are you still fretting about that business? Now, like you said, once bit, best forget.
Forget? How's a feller supposed to forget when the whole dang town's laughing at him?
Oh, now, Barney, you just being extra sensitive. They don't mean anything by it. They're just having a little spell of innocent fun.
Innocent fun? Well, maybe it don't seem so innocent when you're what they're having the fun at. Forget, you say. Well, how's a feller supposed to forget when everybody in town's reminding them of it every minute of the day?
Oh, now, Barney.
Sheriff's office.
What? Where?
Oh.
What was that?
Somebody wanted Deputy Fife to come over to the post office. There was a big fight over there.
Big fight?
Yeah. The postmaster just licked a bunch of stamps. That's a joke, Andy. Why ain't you laughing? I am.
Barney. Barney, you all right?
Of course I'm all right.
Well, the reason I asked is the way you're dressed.
Well, what's the matter with the way I'm dressed?
Well, your tie's open and on crooked. Your pants look like they slept in by a fella tossed and turned all night. How you explain that?
I slept in them and tossed and turned all night.
Well, Barney, this is just not like you. Now, what do you got to say to all this? Oh, I know. You're acting this way because they laughed at you. Well, you can make them stop laughing at you. Just stand up straight and neat like you used to and look them right in the eye like you were saying, I'm Barney Fife, Deputy Sheriff, and I'm as good a man as any. Now, come on, give her a try.
I'm Barney Fife, Deputy Sheriff, and I'm as good a man as any.
You're Barney Fife, Deputy Sheriff, and you're as good a man as any. Try her again.
You're Barney Fife, Deputy Sheriff, and you're as good a man as any. Try her again.
Barney, you're not trying at all. I declare, I don't...